Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the display enclosure and battery. Removal. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the audio board ZIF connector and disconnect the audio board ribbon cable from the system board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Peel back the audio board ribbon cable in order to gain access to the display panel cable. Importance: make careful note of the routing of the display panel ribbon cable for later replacement. Remove the retention tape that secures the display panel ribbon cable to the display panel assembly. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel ribbon cable from the system board. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the display panel ribbon cable from the adhesive that secures it to the display panel assembly. Remove the retention tape that covers the display panel ribbon cable ZIF connector on the display panel. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel ribbon cable from the display panel. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Remove the display panel ribbon cable. Replacement. Insert the display panel ribbon cable into the display panel ZIF connector on the display panel and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Replace the retention tape that covers the display panel ribbon cable ZIF connector on the display panel. Insert the display panel ribbon cable into the display panel ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable. Apply pressure to the length of the display panel ribbon cable to adhere it to the display panel assembly. Replace the retention tape that secures the display panel ribbon cable to the display panel assembly. Insert the audio board ribbon cable into the audio board ZIF connector on the system board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution: use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and ribbon cable.